on YouTube, it's your boy Bear, and I'm coming to you guys with a brand new video. As you guys know, I've been scouring Twitter, and I found out that yesterday, a Reddit user named Tactical Pepperoni posted their theory on whether Tilted Towers would be nuked or struck by a comet in the future. That's right, a comet. So, Tactical Pepperoni posted as follows. We all know Tilted Tower hasn't seen much love from the devs lately, and they obviously want it to disappear. Now, I noticed it today, a bright blue meteorite in the sky going towards Tilted Towers and telescopes with a blue reflection in their lenses. Also, the Battle Pass is space-themed, and towards the end of the Battle Pass tiers, an explosion is being hinted at, a nuke emoticon, flaming stripes, and a dinosaur banner symbol at the second last tier. My theory? Tilted Towers will be blown up at the last day of the season. Now, as you guys have seen, I don't know if you guys have seen it or not, but if you've been on the game lately, telescopes have been added in certain spots around the map in patch 3.4. You can definitely see the meteorite coming. Inside, you can see the little blue lights. So, that's very interesting. I'll be throwing up a couple images, and now, Reddit user Iron Rectangle discovered a comet in the game files. This confirms the weird object in the sky is definitely a comet, and not sure what's going on with it, but the comet meteor is in the events folder in the Battle Royale Athena section of the game files. So as you guys can see, I've been putting up images. Now, here's the thing. It being so close to April Fool's Day, I'm not exactly positive if this is just a joke. You know, sometimes game developers like having their ha-ha, hee-hee moments, but it would definitely cause a big, like, will they put, if they do nuke the Tilted Towers, are they going to be putting in like a crater type area zone with like maybe tunnels and things like that? I'm not sure, guys, but I'm definitely curious to see what's going to be happening, and I cannot wait to the end of this season. Not only will I be getting my John Wick, but I'll be ready and be not even on the like bad side of things when it comes to nuking Tilted Towers. I do enjoy going to Tilted Towers, but I can also see how a lot of people don't like Tilted Towers, and I'm curious to see what they could do with it. They've been getting a lot of hate and a lot of bad comments, negative feedback when it comes to Tilted Towers, and I'm pretty sure this could change the game as we know it. So, without further ado, guys, I'll see you next time, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you guys so much for watching.